came here, it's like a very big challenge. It's like it's very hard, very difficult to live here. It's different life, different food, different training. So it's like a very big test for myself, like a good challenge to push myself. And 5 years is a long time, every day studying martial arts. So after, I feel like a different person, like a new life. A lot more healthy, a lot more flexible, both the body and the mind, like very, very flexible mind too. And this I have a good feeling about, so I want to teach other people this feeling too.
我们这个传统文化的这种魅力是它既能修身也能养性的，比如说他们来经过他们来以后这样对比比较这样训练，然后他就感受了养生跟健身是有区别。